change.
Somewhat unremarkable building, you could say, apart from cafe, bar and restaurant. Well, it's the Old Mill Hotel, built in the early 1950s. So it's not the original mill, but what stood there for some 300 years prior was Barkingston's flour mill. Well, unfortunately, there's no remnants of the flour mill, and a very tall stone building stood there for, say, some 300 years. That was until one fateful night. That was November of 1909. Barkingston's flour mill caught fire, and sadly the building burnt to the ground. Well, 900 years of milling history came to an end here at Barkingston. And no doubt for all that time, this area, well, it would have looked very industrial. I like what we see today. At the back, not part of Adam's original design, but added by the Victorians. Oh, very enthusiastic waver up there. No, he's gone now, said that. And I'm pretty sure these sheds are the reason why many people liken this bridge to the Ponte Vecchio in French Florence. So here we are, we're back down at Pulteney Weir, where we started. Leave you with the lovely view looking down the street. A view over the Weir, North Parade Bridge, Widcombe Hill, another of our carpeted seven hills. If you wouldn't mind just remaining where you are until we've safely turned the vessel, tied it up securely, you're then free to disembark. Please me to thank you on behalf of the driver, myself.
Oh,
Thank you.